29 of Garbro.
Oh, there's a taunt landing in actually. Darren maybe in a little bit of trouble. Svenskeren comes in there as a repel. Is he going to come down on top of Godbro? No, he drops straight in the middle of them. Has to use flash to try and get away. That's a very clutch cocoon. But is he going to be enough to actually get in there? Svenskeren does have flash.
In forever. And we do have that level 6 still. Actually, do have Shed ulting into the mid lane. Bjergsen goes in on Alexic.
Yeah, going to go down there. Comes the horse around the side. Alex, can he survive this one? No, he can't. It's Godbro that picks up the kill. He's tanking the turret, though, and Diamond is not finished with him just yet. Svenskeren coming in from that backside. Will they keep the pressure on and go for Diamond? Bjergsen's going to go in there. He's taking a lot of damage. Couldn't from Gambit's side. They can't see that that's going down. So this dragon will be picked up by the wolves
at this point.
Oh, actually, Darien may get a little caught out here, but he's going to repel himself. Comes right back down in the middle. He's given enough time for Alex Heech to come in, but honestly, doesn't really have the damage here to save him.
To Blade of the Ruin King for the tests.
As Alex again is going to get jumped on here in the middle. Svenskeren this time is going to be involved. Bjergsen just blows him up and
can't really get into a lane to get some nice farm. He's probably get killed here by Godbro.
Yeah, and look at that. When a Shen can kill you like that or damage you like that, you know things aren't going so well for you. As we are going to see Darien here getting caught out by Svenskeren and Officio there. Oh, the Stranglethorns there. Here comes the knocking. Bjergsen going to join the pot.
Yeah, they are certainly moving their way. And Svenskeren going to get hit there by the cocoon.
Shen going to come down as well. There's a repel from Elise trying to get to the back to safety. But to be honest, they're doing really well here. The Copenhagen Wolves. Alexic taking a lot of damage. Wildgrove goes down. The horse will join in the party as well as Darien is going to land the cocoon there on towards Svenskeren. They turn that then into a kill. The test going very low as well. He's finished off by Diamond.
Certainly, and you know, Kassenti does have the affinities as you see. Godbro actually should be going down here. Does get a nice taunt off.
Yeah, the grasping roots as well landing. And here comes Bjergsen from the side there. Will Darien be able to get away from this one? Maybe with the help of the horses. We see Destiny going to be popped there by Twisted Fate. He won't be joined.
One would be the final one that's up and available as the ultimate comes out of the test. But who are they going to go for here?
They side on Genji, who's right at the front here. Grasping roots, Wild Growth come down. There's a Stranglethorns as well. Bjergsen going to pick up Genji, but Darien, he's gone straight into that one with the repel. Picks himself up a kill onto Svenskeren, but Bjergsen into the front. There's a brilliant taunt from Godbro as the horse comes charging in from that backside. Godbro is actually going to have to get himself away there, but they've turned it around nicely. But the problem is that Diamond's still full health here. Coming in from the backside may look to get in onto Bjergsen, but honestly, Bjergsen might be able to turn that one around. There's a slow coming in from the side. Flash used by Bjergsen. And he's going to just
places of the map right now. So we have three members of the Wolves, or four members of the Wolves going into the Gambit. Darien getting caught again.
Yeah, and he's actually repelled into the back of the team there to try and escape around the other side, which in theory a great move, in practice is going to cost him his life. On towards Zed here, stun card goes down, uses his Sonya's, and well, that actually turned out to really hurt him in the end. Alex was like, I am going to get here. Copenhagen Wolves coming in to stop this dragon being done. They're going to go in with a virus ultimate right into the middle. Goes there Svenskeren, actually not really knocking many people up there whatsoever. Darien was repelled up in the air. They're going in Diamond down to half HP, but he's a tanky one at this point. That's a lot burnt onto him. Is Zed gonna get shut down here? That will leave us at one kill for one. We've got Svenskeren still going in on towards Genja. Grasping Roots gonna lock him up. Deficio will pick up the kill in the end, but look at Diamond, he's still there as well. Turns around, pops Godbro. Svenskeren needs to escape this one. He's gonna get hexed up. Tries to get away from the backside. There's a repel coming down from Darien. Has he got the damage here to get in and finish off this one? Svenskeren turns around to him. Diamond coming in the backside, and they...
At this point,
he doesn't want to die.
Ever. Yeah, but he has the Lulu ulti to keep him alive. Oh, Alex getting caught here.
Yeah, getting caught. Actually, will just about use that Zonya's in there for a split second until he gets blown up by Bjergsen, who is going to get some help here from the test, but revealed there by Cogmos. Officio comes in. Shen ulti actually will come down. Actually, Varus missed his ultimate in the middle of that one as well. There go the Stranglethorns on towards Darien. He's going to get blown up, but Diamond comes flying over the wall onto Svenskeren. Cogmo had the Wild Growth on him as well. He's still got that Guardian Angel, don't forget, but it is Copenhagen Wolves going to be focusing in onto him. Actually, the Grasping Root.
Really just kill him here or burst him down.
Oh, well, he's going to go for it anyway. He feels like he's got the chance to do it. Here comes Twisted Fate, and Bjergsen actually going to just flash himself. Actually, didn't use a flash yet. He's going to use that here surely in a second if Darien can get in there. There is a flash coming down. He expects from the home there with the home guard boots on. And there we go. Godbro going to get knocked against the wall, stunned up by Twisted Fate. Genja coming in from the side as well. How is Godbro going to get away from this one? The answer is he's not going
to. Gets all the kills and you die right off the bat, which we've seen Bjergsen be pushed out right away. It can be very bad. And Darien is just going to get 1v1 here by Bjergsen.
Yeah, he's just going to go in from the backside of him there. There is a killing spree.
Quite a bit of damage, and he's actually being very tanky as well. He keeps getting caught, but in the end, it's going to work out for him. We do have Bjergsen actually going for Alex here in the bottom lane. He doesn't have ultimate up just yet.
Nope, but he's got Shen to come and join him, but here comes Diamond from the side. Oh, they're going to go for Bjergsen. There's Randuin's Omen going to be popped, but can they get in there and get the finisher? Aleksic is actually dangerously low from this one. Puts his stun guard onto Godbro as well, who may just fall from this. He's going in towards Aleksic.
Well, Rossi doesn't have any ward yet there, and he's trying to stop them from doing this. He's going to put a ward down, but it might be a little too late. Svenskeren might flash over and try to smite steal.
Well,
or not.
Or not. Be reluctant to actually go in on him until that point. There's the rappel coming in. Geralty comes on towards Svenskeren. Where's the taunt? There it is. They land it. Now they got the damage to kill him before the rest of the team comes around. There's these Stranglebones coming in. Darren is going to die. Well, here comes Diamond from the backside straight in towards Tess. He gets taunted up, though. He's still alive. Pops around him. Here comes Twisted Fate from the backside. The wild card ripping through. Finally, the horse goes down. But now Alex may be in some trouble of his own. He gets taunted up. Stone card goes on Shed. Well, there is Cogmo from the backside. He's going to shut down Zed. Got the vision now as well. Edward is going to be trying to finish off the kill here on towards Deficio. He gets rooted, but does pick up the kill. Another double from Lulu. We saw one yesterday as well. Genju is still chasing Godbro.
We talked about Edward on and his Lulu earlier in the pregame, and he's 2-0 and 12 now at this point. Ate by Alex right there. He just flashed away, so Bjergsen couldn't get that ultimate off, and then Diamond with how tanky he is, how fast he is, comes up from the side. We do see a team fight breaking out, though.
Yeah, they're going in actually here. Svenskeren uses ultimate to just disperse the entire team. Shen not quite getting his ultimate off here as Diamond is going to go right in on towards Bjergsen. Godbro and Svenskeren both there. Svenskeren tries to escape. Genja going very, very low. Guardian Angel will bring him back to life, though, here in just a second as Svenskeren will finally go down. There's Alex using his men still alive here for Gambit. The first Nexus it goes down. Second one is going to follow shortly afterwards. The Nexus after that will be focusing. And Gambit Gaming are going to stop this run of good form that the Copenhagen